Well, we can speak to Glenn now. Glenn, we've seen changes to isolation rules then, but as you said, no changes to restrictions in Scotland. Why is that the case, given there are fewer restrictions elsewhere at the moment?